assembly is a series of gatherings of people. They're the same people, but they assemble in different formations. Through these, they reveal individuals within large groups. The work is very much about the individual or the lone self in a world surrounded by people. There is a bit of this inescapable reality that ultimately we are alone in most respects, physically in the world. We can connect with other people to a certain degree, but not completely. That's probably a constant interest in my work, is that attempt to have genuine connection, but not being able to fulfill that completely, and to kind of accept that that ultimately cannot be done. I think this piece, through sound and through movement, reveals these, I guess, exquisite moments or emotions.
Guys, just listen to me.
Quiet, guys.
We want to go to Goal and then do the exit reveal of Harriet. Okay, so we'll go to Beat a Diva and the full exit, okay? All right.
I really wanted to continue this idea of creating images almost of sound itself. This work has a lot of scenes where, rather than being what a crowd would be like, it's more actually these type of kaleidoscope and mandala shapes that are a part of the music itself. There's a sort of a range of interpretation of this music, not in the words, but absolutely in the sound. And so then I have enough space to create images and scenes that reflect back onto that and create a scenario. This is the last work I'm making for Chunky Move. And I'm quite happy that it's ended up being this one, because it's big, it has a lot of people, it's quite a positive work compared to my other works, and I think it's a wonderful way for me to wrap up.